Hello guys, today we're gonna take a look at the best lens under $100. And the lens under $100 is the Canon 50mm f1.8 Mark II STM, or the Nifty 50. And it's called the Nifty 50 because it has very poor build quality, but not that poor, I think. It's more the Mark I version, and it has really good image quality. It can go to a very low aperture at only f1.8, which lets a lot more light than the kit lens into the sensor. The kit lens has f3.5 to f5.6 at 55mm. And the STM means that it has a quiet autofocus, good for videos. I'm actually using the Canon 50mm for autofocus on my Canon EOS 80D right now, so it works. The Canon 50mm lens is a little soft at f1.8, but I'm shooting at f1.8 right now, and I think it looks pretty decent. If you want that extra sharpness, you can stop it down to f2.8. I think it'll be good for beginners as well as professionals. It looks pretty nice, and it can actually be compared to the more expensive Canon 50mm cine lens. So that's pretty cool. And the Canon 50mm is my B-roll lens, and I use it for my YouTube videos such as this one, and that's because of the very good autofocus. And yeah, but now let me show you some sample videos and photos from this lens. Thank you for watching. You're welcome to leave a like and subscribe this video. You're also welcome to leave a comment. Remember to follow us on Legend Films Instagram if you don't already. We post once in a while. See you in the next video.